Thank you very much. The hashtag Generational Talk has visited itself to the University of Zimbabwe to meet the ex-UPA comrade Brother Mlambo. Comrade Brother Mlambo, revolutionary salutations in the name of Generational Consensus.
Revolutionary salutations, Comrade Ostallos. Revolutionary salutations to the people of Zimbabwe. Revolutionary salutations to the youth of Zimbabwe. Revolutionary salutations to Comrade Nelson Chamisa, a.k.a. Wamba Dia Wamba. You say hashtag generational consensus, hashtag generational renewal, hashtag 2018 youth decide.
Thank you very much. Brother Mlambo, what is this hashtag generational consensus?
Hashtag generational consensus is a broad consensus of young people in this country. Remember that the demographic structure or the demographic composition of Zimbabwe is that the majority of the people in Zimbabwe are aged between the ages of 15 and 45. So the idea therein is that cognizant of the reality that this year is an election year and the young people being the majority of citizens in the under the population database equally should take a leading role in shaping up their future. So generational consensus, hashtag generational consensus, is a movement that is being run by those who are aged between the age of 18 and 40. It's an issue around Comrade Wamba Dia Wamba's ascendance in the presidents of the movement for democratic change. It's an issue around broad bread and butter issues. It's beyond being a political rhetoric. It's a beyond.
So, Brother Mlambo, are you saying that the democratic dividend, the one that is pushing
without a doubt,
is it a mobilizing factor?
Generational consensus is informed by an ideological standpoint. I was going to come there before you ask your question. Hashtag generational consensus is informed by social democracy. Okay. And what is social democracy? Social democracy is a philosophical ideological standpoint that is informed by three things: values, principle, ideology, clarity. But beyond the values, beyond the principles, there's freedom, justice, and solidarity. So beyond the hashtag, there's a clear ideological standpoint. And that ideological standpoint that informs our generational mandate is that of social democracy.
Okay. So, Comrade Brother Mlambo, do you think that as young people, you are going to shape the future of this country?
It is beyond any shadow of a doubt, Comrade Ostallos. It is beyond any shadow of a doubt, comrades in Zimbabwe. It is beyond any shadow of a doubt, fellow Africans. It is beyond any shadow of a doubt, fellow old citizens, that the young people of this country, they are going to shape the outcome of this election. Let me remind you, Comrade Ostallos, provisional statistics that have been reviewed by Justice Chibumba with respect the chairperson of ZEC proves that those who register to vote as of now are aged between the ages of age of 18 and 40. That alone is self-explanatory.
That alone means
Zimbabwe is in a transition. That alone means the young people of this country are going to decide the destiny of this country. And what are the collective aspirations of the people of this country? What are the collective aspirations of the young people? It's about jobs. It's about decent jobs. The International Labour Organization has got an agenda. That agenda is called the decent work agenda. So beyond the rhetoric of jobs, beyond the rhetoric of work, we have got a plan. But that plan of action is informed by international standards. And the international standard is that which the International Labour Organization...
So if Jim Nangakwa is just crossed the 100-day date, which had set to deliver some deliverables in our economy.
Yes.
We've seen that from an economic perspective, what ED has managed to do statistically is to count the number of days.
You say
the 100 days.
Yes.
So what is it that you're offering in the first 100 days? Are you going to count equally the
first 100 days under the presidents of Comrade Nelson Wamba Dia Wamba Chamisa are very simple. Restoration of the social contract, macroeconomic stability, that which is going to make Zimbabwe truly open for business, that which is going to make Zimbabwe come back into the community of nations. Comrade Nelson Chamisa in the first 10 days is going to make sure that Zimbabwe rejoins the Commonwealth. Why rejoin the Commonwealth? It is important for the young people of this country. Who are the young people of this country? Those aged between 18 and 40. What is their role? And hashtag generational consensus, they're going to vote for Nelson Chamisa. After voting for Nelson Chamisa, we get in the Commonwealth, we get scholarships to study in the UK, we get the necessary intellectual authority prowess that will help us to come and develop our motherland that we're all privileged to call home, which is called Zimbabwe. Beyond this, Comrade Ostallos, is the issue of restoration of the social contract. What is the social contract? The social contract that says government and its citizens should be in harmony. Under the present system, the situation is that the governed are also afraid of the governors, and the governors inversely are also afraid of the governed. That's why you see soldiers all over the streets. That's why you see spies all over the streets. That's why you see the people of Zimbabwe emasculated and captured by one thing: fear.
Thank you very much, Brother.
Thank you very much, Africa Moy. Zimbabwe.